We will have three sessions in today's program, preceded by an inaugural session. We are immensely delighted to welcome Lieutenant General Khalid Al-Kazai as the keynote speaker for today's event. We will have 12 speakers for the three sessions following the inaugural. The first session will be chaired by Ambassador Najmuddin Sheikh, former Foreign Secretary. The second session will be chaired by Dr. Zafar Iqbal Cheema, President, Strategic Vision Institute. And the third session will be chaired by Air Commodore retired Khalid Zanouri. I would like to request Ambassador Ali Sabr Naqvi, Executive Director, Center for International Strategic Studies, to deliver his introductory remarks. Ambassador Naqvi has a long diplomatic career of 36 years from 1970 to 2006, which culminated in senior ambassadorial positions. He served at the United Nations in New York, Indiana, as well as in Washington, D.C., London, Paris, and Brussels. Ambassador Naqvi was appointed Member Chairman's Advisory Council in the Pakistan Atomic Energy Commission after his retirement from Foreign Service. Ambassador Naqvi is the founding Executive Director of Center for International Strategic Studies, which was established in 2010.